Good morning folks, Gordon here with Shave. Today I'm using Le Souvenir du Moulin with Petit Meissen, that's it. Don't know if I butchered the French, but never mind, it's from France, Moulin area. I'm using the Shave Stick style soap. No hang a bit because it'll take a wee while to build the lather, get enough on. Hope everything's well. My birthday shave to me, for me. And we're using a brush that I got for my birthday from Erebus and Terra Shaving. 129 line. Shaving brush with synthetic, not from me actually. That should hopefully be enough. So upon the chops. Hope everybody's well and hope you have a good day. It's frosty here this morning. We'll see how we feather that. Using my Drew Dickinson 88's quarter hole. Opened it up last night on my Nakayama Asagi stone. Which arrived on Monday night, thankfully. very smooth edge on it so far. It's feeling nice. Took it through a 5k and 8k nano synthetic stone progression and then on to the Akiyama Asagi. Chuffed with the stone. It feels giving me a nice edge. So I'm off today. Enjoy my birthday. Nice feeling soap on the face. Need with donkey milk. They have a donkey sanctuary. Purchased it off of the English Shaving Company's website, which I learned is owned by Edwin Jagger. You'll enjoy this razor. It can be quite tasty to use. Very pleasant. There we are. Just gonna hands a quick dye. Bit all over the place. to come for you. Here we are. Hopefully spend some time with Mum for a little bit and see how she's doing. Take Cameron to school and hopefully also be able to do some more home. I'm enjoying it.
Have you stopped the
video? You okay?
Yeah.
There's a boy. It's turning out to be a lovely shape. Better not cuss it though. Thank you. week then. That's all good. Oh. Oh. Nice close shave, beautiful. And of course this beautiful brush made by John Kidd from Erebus and Terrace Shaving. Lovely coin too. Well chuffed with it. Anyhow folks, I'll keep it short and I hope you all have a great day. Cheers, God, now. Bye.